looking in as always, she was fine. The night was warm, it was just about 7. And for our first date, I took my girl to Olive Garden. We drove to the place, all cleaned up. I held the door so I could look at her butt. We walked right in and grabbed a seat. Got a couple of drinks and decided what to eat. We each got salad and breadsticks. I watched her eat one just like it was my dick. Tater was the order to the server for our food, which chowed down fast cause it was so damn good. We were having a great time, it was chill. Grabbed the server and then I paid the bill. Opened her car door and left her in. Then drove off, I couldn't wait to get Skittles in. Drove off in a hurry, but tried not to be rude. Headed back to the house so we could get nude. As we drove to her place, I held her hand. I started sweating and this is where the trouble began. I had a rumbly in my tumbly and I could feel my heart. Butterflies in my stomach, oh no, it was a fart. I didn't want to turn her up and ruin the night, so I held it in with all my might. But it was too much, I never had a chance to let it out. And took a freaking shit right in my pants. We got to her place, I was frozen in my seat. She asked,
can I use your car to grab some smokes, my sweet?
I just said no, she got kinda mad. But my thought was if she sat where I sat, it would be bad. Tizzy. I snuck inside to see what was the dizzy. I looked like a victim from a friggin' mudslide. The shit was on my legs, on my feet, and my side. It was insane, I was in shock. There had to be a pound of shit in my sock. I sprayed off the duty and soaked up my crack. I had to finish cleaning before she got back. I had to hurry, I still had to clean, disposed of all the evidence like a crime scene. Put on my PJs and met her downstairs and let the story die without a single care. And for 3 or 4 years, I never told a soul until we were married and I knew she wouldn't go. When I told her the story of the first interview, she said,
that's why you were acting so strange.
Olive Garden, I find you a girl with whom you can dance and will still love you even if you shit your pants. Word to the Olive Garden.